All right, I've been gone for a while, I know. I'm sorry, but we're fucking back, baby. I've come with this brilliant idea. So I've seen some guys like handing out flyers to people in nice cars, telling them to take it to like they get rid of cheap cars and shit. So I was like, damn, what could I do? Cause I don't want to steal their ideas. So I've come up with this brilliant idea, asking strangers to be a nude art model. For an eager person to model, must be comfortable and confident around others. Must be at least 18 years old. And please email sarahsnudemodeling@yahoo.com for more information. So yeah, basically we're gonna be handing them out as like a joke, because who wants to be a nude art model, bro? Like, pretty much no one. Shout out to Reese for fucking printing it in color, bro. Look at that, fucking. Can I get a second of your day?
Because we're going out, it's all good.
Oh, I just got some flyers for you, bro.
Nah, you're right. What is it for?
Oh,
strippers and whores.
I run an art modeling company, bro.
Yeah, bro.
So we're just after some nude art models, bro.
Oh, no, no, no. Hey,
that cunt over there. Yeah,
he's a ginger, he's art what you want.
But yeah.
Go! Get over here, you beluga. This cunt's got the biggest head and he's got a real big dick too. You'd be into him.
What are we up?
So basically, I'm just, I'm running my own art company, bro.
Yeah.
And we're just after some nude art models, bro.
I'm gonna take one.
Yeah, if you're confident around others, you gotta be at least 18, bro. But yeah, there's my email there. sarahsnudemodeling@yahoo.com. Woo! If he's a keen, bro, like...
This guy's keen. Take him out.
Yeah. He's not sculpted enough.
I know, he's too much looking. He's too much painting.
Could you just stand still for 1 second, bro? I'll just line you up real quick.
You can paint his hair a different colour.
Yeah, there's my email there. If you're ever free, bro, just let me know.
I'm going to a party right now. I'm going to put it out there.
Oh, yeah. Cheers, bro. Basically, I'm running my own art company and we're just looking for some nude art models. If I don't know if you're interested or not, but here's my email there. If you're eager to, if you're confident around other people
probably
or not.
Probably not me.
I mean, like a prank.
Oh.
Oh, read this. It's like a joke, but that was my auntie. That was my auntie. She's like, what are you doing? Nah, I was like, just went over there and started talking to her. I'll get these guys, bro. Hold that steady. Excuse me, bro. Can I have 1 second of your day real quick, bro?
Sure, mate.
Yeah, he's got
so basically, I'm just running my own art modeling company, and we're just looking for some nude art models, bro.
Nah, mate. You don't want to see this body nude?
Nah, I seen you from like down the street, and I was just wondering if you like, if you're keen, bro. We're just looking for a comfortable person.
Because the bro's videoing me over there.
Nah, we're just playing. We're just kidding, bro.
We're just going for a nude art, mate.
Oh yeah, sweet.
So,
if you just like, even if you two together want to do it, bro, like, no homo or anything.
Shaking a few snakes more time, mate.
No homo.
Nah, we're just fucking around, bro. We're just videoing something. My boss has sent me out here to look for some people. He runs a nude art modeling company. And he's just wondering if anyone was interested, that's all.
No way, mate. Not with this figure like this.
So basically, my boss runs an art modeling company and he just told me to come out and find some people.
Good
so
luck,
if you're
brother.
Into it, bro, no, like, we're just after
me,
some.
Good luck, I hope you're doing well.
Excuse me, would you mind if I take 1 second of your day real quick, bro?
No, right, thank you.
All good? All right, sweet ass. Oh. Hey, bro, do you mind if I take 1 second of your day real quick, bro?
I actually quite like your work, bro.
Oh, yep. Sweet ass. Well, I'll walk with you anyway, bro, but basically my boss runs one of these modeling companies, bro. He's just looking for some people.
Oh, yeah.
If you're into it, bro, there's the email there. He's after some confident people.
Oh, yeah.
And I think you'll suit the role, bro, because we're just after some handsome-looking young gentleman, bro. So
yeah, I'll drop him a message.
We're just looking for some models if you're interested.
Oh, no, that's way too out of my comfort zone, sorry.
I'm just handing out these flyers. We're looking for a couple of young strapping lads for our modelling. Would you guys like some flyers? I'm handing out these flyers. We're just looking for a couple of beautiful young men and ladies, if you guys would like one.
No,
just for our modelling company.
Oh, nah.
Nah. All right, I'm gonna get fucking Captain New Zealand over here. Hey, bro. Just handing out these flyers, bro, just for my girlfriend's modeling company. I mean, you look like quite a fit guy, so if you're down for it, bro, like, no homo or anything, but I think you look great.
Well, fuck you.
So basically, she just, you just sit in a room, bro, and then there's like seats. It's mainly just old Asian ladies that paint, but But yeah, you just stand there and like strike a pose or something.
Yeah.
So if you're good at standing still for like 6 to 8 hours, bro, like, yeah, it's like, it's up to you. It's not for everyone, but if you'd like to do it, bro, like just nude art modeling or something.
Yeah, bro, fuck.
No. Cheers, bro. Standing in the sun for fucking it forever. Not many people wanted to be a part of my art modeling company. Guys, we need to come up with some ways. How do we get more people?
Drop leaflets all over the city.
Mm.
And a clipboard does make you look more professional. You can go anywhere with a clipboard.
Bro, a lot of people are just like, oh, I don't have a second. No, my day's that busy. I don't have a second for you.
My money attached emotionally. I get a clutch, and if you get too close to me, I'm at the top where I'm supposed to be. Jumping in the gang, niggas act like they coaching me. 400 rats ain't shit, but a shoulder me. I'm on the road, and I bet that you're hoeing me when I'm in traffic.